Hey guys, welcome back to another Tech Tip. In today's video, we're going to talk about what a browser actually is. Check it out. The best way I can describe a browser to you guys today is it's like a car. You've got your BMWs, you've got your Mercedes, you've got your Toyotas, and it's very similar to a browser. You've got your Google Chrome, you've got your Mozilla Firefox, and you've got your Internet Explorer or Microsoft Edge. No matter which browser you're using, it is designed to do one thing, and that is to get you on the internet. Each one is going to have its own unique features. It's going to have different abilities. Things may look a little different, but its core feature is to do exactly the same thing. And like I said, that is to get you around surfing the internet. So, of course, others are more safer than some. Some are faster than others. And today we're just going to do a brief overview of what they look like. Right now I have on the screen is Google Chrome. So you can see that you've got your bookmarks up here. You've got usually your settings so you can manage your downloads, your history, things like that. And then if we move over to Firefox, it looks very similar, slightly different, but very similar, functions the same way. Top right corner, you've got your settings, you've got your URL bar up here, and of course your search bar right here. And then moving on to Microsoft Edge, once again, you've got your URL bar up here and settings up in the top right-hand corner. So no matter what browser you're using, most of them, as long as you're avoiding Internet Explorer, and the reason I say that is because Microsoft has discontinued support for that, so it's not safe to use. So I would recommend either Google Chrome. If you have a little bit more RAM or memory in the computer, use Google Chrome. It is pretty extensive with that, but use Google Chrome. Otherwise, use Mozilla Firefox. Those are the two best browsers that I recommend using. If you are new here, be sure to hit the subscribe button right below me here. We'd love to have you hanging out. We do a lot of how-tos, tutorials, videos just like this one. Everyone, thanks for watching that video. Be sure to check out some of our other videos over there on the left-hand side. We do new videos every Tuesdays and Thursdays. If you know somebody that could use this information, give it a like, share this video to them. Once again, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.